Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Welcome in your phonics class, class KG, lesson number 18. Okay students, take out your phonics book and open it with Bismillah. So say Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim and open your book. Students, open your book page number 12. We will read page 12 today. Now look at this. A boy went to a lab. A boy, ek ladka, went to a lab. Ek lab mein chala gaya. A boy went to a lab. Ek ladka lab mein gaya. Ek ladka ek lab mein gaya. S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. I-N, in, a, what is this? Cab. Sitting in a cab. Cab, cab. Sitting in a cab. Ek taxi mein baithe hoi. Sitting in a cab. A boy went to a lab. Ek ladka ek lab mein chala gaya. Sitting in a cab. Ek taxi mein baithe hoi. S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. Sitting in a cab. Cab. Sitting in a cab. He got a jab. He got a jab. उसे एक जबड़ा मिला. He got a jab. He got a jab. He got a jab. He got a jab. A-N-D, and B-R-O-K-E, brok. B-R-O-K-E, brok. H-I-S, his, ta-ab, tab. Ta-ab, tab. And broke his tab. And broke his tab. And or broke, tod diya, his tab, uska tab. And broke his tab or uska tab, tod diya. Broke mean todna. And or his uska tab, tab. A boy went to a lab. What is this? Boy. What is this? A. To. Went. A boy went to a lab. Ek ladka ek lab mein chala gaya. Ek ladka ek lab mein gaya. A boy went to a lab. A boy went to a lab. Ek ladka lab mein gaya. Sitting. Sitting in a cab. Taxi mein baithe hoi. Sitting mein baithna. In a cab. Taxi mein. In. Mein. Sitting in a cab. Sitting in a cab. He got he got a jab. He got a jab. He got a jab. A-N-D and B-R-O-K-E, broke. And broke H-I-S, his, ta-ab, tab. And broke his tab.
A boy went to a lab. A boy went to a lab sitting in a cab. Sitting in a cab. He got a jab and broke his tab and broke his tab. A boy went to a lab. Sitting in a cab, he got a jab and broke his tab. Okay, students, read this sentence again and again and do your work on time. And students, complete this page on the same way. इन ब्लैंक्स को इसी तरह से आपने फिल करना है, ठीक है? And do your work on time and take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.